Hi, for today we are going to tackle about amnesic shellfish poisoning, or what we call ASP. This illness is potentially deadly and caused by the consumption of marine biotoxin called domioic acid. The domioic acid is produced by the diatom called pseudomyces. Now for the causes of ASP or amnesic shellfish poisoning, it occurs from ingesting bivalve shellfish such as mussels, clams, or oysters. The most common species that affect and associated with ASP are mussels, but the toxin may also enter the food chain through razor, clams, scallops, and crustaceans. Now for the symptoms of amnesic shellfish poisoning, we actually have two symptoms. First one is the gastroenteritis symptoms, and the next one is the neurological symptoms. The ASP symptom onset develops within 24 hours after eating contaminated shellfish. Usually, gastroenteritis symptoms start in less than 24 hours, and the neurological symptoms within 48 hours. The recovery period is a few hours to a few days. Within the 48 hours for the neurological symptoms, it includes headache, confusion or disorientation, seizures, coma, and permanent short-term memory loss. Now for within 24 hours or gastroenteritis symptoms, it includes diarrhea, nausea, abdominal cramps, vomiting, and headache. For additional information, symptoms usually resolve completely within a few hours to 3 days after shellfish ingestion. There are few recorded of illnesses of ASP. However, permanent short-term, as I have mentioned earlier, the permanent short-term memory loss is a known complication or chronic sequelae from amnesic shellfish poisoning. For the treatment and drugs of ASP, for the treatment, there is no antidote for ASP actually. But in severe cases, oral dehydration is recommended by the doctors. That's all for today. Thank you.